units now, sir. Simply 30.
Okay, units on site?
Roger that.
This is a priority level 4 target.
Working on positive identification.
Watch your target indicators. We are not cleared hot. Hold glass. I say again, we are not cleared hot.
Roger, Zeus. This is Rampage holding scope.
Hey, Air Force. How's my designated marksman from Falcon team doing?
Don't you mean Chair Force, sir?
Due respect, we've been on the reticle shooting 2,000 rounds a week for the last 4 months. Pre this deployment. We're here to work just like you've been, eh, Hoss? So why don't you go fuck yourself, Zeus?
No thank you, Chair Force.
Falcon in position, Zeus. Beats the shit out of Overwatch.
My pleasure. Suicide?
Sit, rep.
Suicide in position. I'm on glass. Behold a pale horse. It's a bad fucking omen.
This looks like a real shit show.
Hold for Pegasus, over.
Execution.
End of years on glass.
Straight beam.
That of this American citizen is a direct result of America's past. What for what?
Hostages are American citizens.
No, they got it. They're cleared hot.
Zeus, this is command. You are cleared hot.
This is Zeus, over. We are cleared hot. I say again, we are cleared hot. Rampage on your shot, we go.
Initiate contact at your discretion.
Keep it one at the good time. Affirmative. We should go down.
Juvenile on target, room.
Call it the ambulance.
Joy. Repeat Falcons on Blast and by requesting precedence.
Rampage, take the fucking shot!
Ultula Sakine!
Do you read, Rampage?
Take the shot!
One hostage down, sir.
Where's Pegasus?
2 minutes out. engaged.
Drop the hammer.
Copy that. Missile away.
Colorado Springs. About a kid who really just had to see a doctor in a decade.
Bird's here. Move out. Johnny. Have a word.
Yes, dear.
It choked.
Talk about him. I'll get him next time. We're not in the business of next time. We're in the business of one time. You get one bite of that apple. You got it.
Ourselves.
Fighting makes you wet.
Don't let it get to you, brother.
She calls me Junior again. Little house is gonna be sure to spot her. Just harmless, man. Ignore her.
Must be in the area, right?
He's right, though. Ox. I froze up in that goddamn kid of my crosshairs. Yeah. And if I'm gonna keep doing this, I don't wanna do it half-assed. Embrace the suck, man. Be a Marine. I'm good. You sure I'm around when you need it? Yeah, man. Just keep it. That'll be a puddle pirate if it gets gets me to fly back to your hotel.
Gunning.
Did well.
Hi, pilot. South side of the bridge. 20 minutes.
Follow that Syria with a bounty on your head, 150,000 euros to put you in a body bag. The call landed at my desk and I came to clear it up.
Here?
No, it's all done for now, but there'll be more. Syria. Mad fucking country, eh?
It's all the same. Got a house, right?
Miller Breeze.
I blew it, man.
I messed up the entire arm.
Miller would have busted me down a pay grade if it wasn't for my old man.
What do you hear from him?
He's in the wind as usual.
You're a valuable asset, Gunny, if you need more time.
I'm alright.
You can't repeat Syria.
It was just as boring.
Tune in to what I'm about to tell you, Gunny. The work we do, it isn't God's work. We do the stuff he doesn't want to do. There's no chapter and verse to help us sleep better. Are we morally defensible? No, probably not. Are we necessary? Absolutely! This is the job. We chew through the hard stuff.
There is no profit for what we do, is it?
I hesitate. You gotta turn off the feeling side of your head. You've got a conscience. That's no bad thing. But don't let imperfection the enemy of the good.
It's hard. Live your life after watching through the red. Trigger a target. Life and death. Black and white.
He'll find the blues and the greens coming.
That's what.
Major Bislow, how'd it go?
Piece of this.
The rest of you look rough.
We were working on it, sir, when you called. Where's Miller, sir?
You're not the only team in the field. I assume you haven't read your briefing reports.
Only because we can count on you to tell us what the hell we're doing here.
Well, the Corps is up to services for site protection. Trans-Georgian pipeline. Transporting natural gas from Georgia through the Black Sea into Eastern Europe and beyond.
That's a lot of territories to secure.
Do you respect, Colonel? Contractors.
Oh, move on there, Air Force. You're on a ride along with the Marines as a courtesy. Understand?
Understood.
Colonel, sorry to keep you waiting.
No, you kept me waiting.
Then let's get to it.
Later. Civilian Military Fusion Center Operations Desk. Colonel Sergei Babiev will be our liaison with Georgian Army. The CFC has been asked to organize security for the Trans-Georgian Pipeline, most of which is being monitored by local military and law enforcement. Recent incidents in construction areas, however, require a higher level response. In Georgia, just outside of Tbilisi, involving local insurgents as well as radical elements from Afghanistan and Iraq. That is why the CFC approved the request to bring in your team.
What sort of incidents are you talking about?
Sniper attacks on managerial and engineer personnel. Bombings of key pipeline infrastructure and strategic locations.
Yeah. Near here. Tbilisi, Georgia, just south of Chechnya, just north of the Armenian and Turkish borders. It's a rough neighborhood. Intelligence on the ground attributed the attacks to an Afghan militant, Roshan Gazakov, a.k.a. Abu Abdullah, trained by British SAS.
And another jihadi is born.
Austrian energy tycoon Killian Grund is scheduled to do a walkthrough of a GasNet pumping station just outside of Tbilisi, day after tomorrow. He will meet with tribal elders to settle land disputes. Your mission? Overwatch. Take out enemy snipers, with assistance from our eyes in the sky. Gazakov plays a long game. He kept his rage hidden deep inside while being schooled by the very people he intended to kill.
This guy is no joke.
We'll be providing UAV support. Drones? Yes. The MQ-1 Predator will be our eyes in the sky. God's help.
I'll be quarterbacking this thing from my JSOC office here at Taker. This is my stop. I'll be watching.
Sir!
Get a haircut.
Yes, sir. Watch your back. I'll see you on the next one. Blues and greenies, Gunny.
No hard feelings.
Would have been nice if you were a little more specific about your business here.
Same can be said for you. Put a pin in it.
I'll see you in Georgia. think they can protect all this high ground?
What about my teams? How's your eyes in the sky doing?
Full operational drone.
Smart enough to tell friend from foe?
Smart enough to tell which rock you guys to get pissed against.
Okay, people, listen up. I want three predators in the air, eyes on, killing and crewing the entire time he's on site. Let's make it happen.
Copy that. We're on site in 90 minutes.
Okay! Listen up! Here's the short list on the package. Killian Groove, an Austrian oil tycoon. He is the guy who will make sure Western Europe doesn't need Russian gas from the Ukraine. This is the guy to kill to make the biggest statement. He travels with Blackwater contractors in a heavily armed and heavily armored motorcade. At 1900 tonight, he will meet with the tribal elders to secure the land rights. We have him for 2 hours.
Okay, we got it. We're rich guy. Don't let him die. Let's eat dirt.
Rampage, Blue Sector. All clear here, no signs of movement.
Falcon, White Sector.
Suicide, Green Sector.
Indicators on glass. All clear. I think I'm seeing something.
See what? What's going on out there? Somebody, talk to me. Falcon, talk to me. What's going on down there? Falcon, give me...
me something?
They come and fly on my 2 o'clock.
Nothing on glass, man. No fucking joy. Where the fuck are they?
Where are my drones?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Marines in a firefight. Let's help them out. Might be a target.
Copy that. Possible hostile position.
Be a satellite echo.
Confirming.
Yeah, I got a man down.
Take a closer look, sir. Zooming in 500%. Arming missiles. Target acquired.
Make it rain.
What's your status? Rampage, what's your status?
Without confirmation of the kill, we assume Gazcom still alive.
Spent brass. It's
a 14.5 millimeter anti-tank round.
Is it a souvenir?
Impossible shot. Where the fuck did they find us?
Rojas is hard fire.
Maybe? No one's that big.
Not a single Georgian hit, Colonel.
Watch yourself, Marine.
Rojas could build a hide better than anyone in the business. It was an impossible shot.
What are you so glad I'm trying to imply?
I'm not trying. I'm saying it. You or someone on your team is feeding our coordinates to Gazikov.
Stand down.
The other discipline is something to be desired, Major.
This is my job, Colonel. If you're forgetting about the two body bags loaded with a Marine and a U.S. Airman.
I am forgetting. You forget who you're talking to?
Americans, there's only way you get killed!
You kill him!
Stand down!
I am sick of all of your shit-talking and ass-grabbing.
Honor, courage, commitment.
You are Marines. Act like it.
Welcome to Pomero Lake. You must have fucked up something bad to get sent here, bro. Sector the Trans-Georgian Pipeline, official designated pacified zone. Thanks. Think you have better go than that piece of shit? 12,000 feet. Dude, you're going to need a better coat.
What did this all start being in Russia anyway?
Year I was born? 1991?
What's your job here exactly?
Me, I'm jack of all trades. But for you, I'm your new spotter.
We'll see about that.
Don't speak a word of English. Very old school. Know these mountains better than anyone. He welcomes you warmly to his country, bro. Sergeant Brandon Beckett, sir. Outstanding. If we keep this up, you're gonna run out of men soon. That's just me and you. Ready for some action? Yeah. Хорошо, красиво сработали, ребята. Молодцы. Молодцы, ребята. Будем здоровы.
Здоровы.
This guy attacked the Georgian colonel. This is what your report says.
Wow.
I think he or someone below him is a traitor. Secretly dealing intel to the insurgents. Enemy sniper team down into our exact positions. We're sick ducks. Lost some good friends. Not one Georgian casualty.
What you pursue is much bigger than one man.
Much more than that. I would suggest gathering more evidence before leveling with such accusations. It's kind of hard to do from 1,000 miles away.
Yes.
The old Soviet way of solving the problem with loudmouth. This insurgent sniper could provide the truth.
Right.
I'm serious.
How do you say it? Horses, man.
So I just asked Yazikov something of value offered in trade for the truth.
Too fast for you, American.
I'm fine.
Maybe next time you think twice about attacking senior officers.
American dogs is good for pulling off,
yeah?
So where are we going anyway?
Listening post. Very sensitive information passes through, like enemy troops side the movement, coordinates, surveillance. If we don't regularly patrol, Chechen peace would dismantle to ground.
Idiots. Don't they know everything is encrypted, firewalled, and hackable?
What are you gonna do?
Shoot them.
Shoot them?
Yes, American. Shoot them.
But they're only thieves.
Church and thieves, not exactly the same thing. You propose we do what?
Arrest them.
Arrest them, like
Joan McClane, yes, in Die Hard. Something like that.
Show us how it is more correctly done. Democratically.
We showed up.
That's right.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
Pajamas.
Thomas Beckett. He's no stranger to me. Different times, different war. We were adversaries back then. Facing each other across a battle line.
South America.
Somehow, we avoided killing one another. For my heroic efforts in the jungles of Nicaragua, I was rewarded with 3 tours in the First Church of War. Want a test of your courage? Take a fight with Chesha. Before Chichén, I was a soldier like any other soldier. All of that changed on December 25, 1995. Christmas Day in your calendar. Our unit was assigned to support the troops holding and resetting the border. Many conscripts deserted their units. Some of them joined the rebels. It was impossible to tell the friend from foe. Squad was stopped from a city block. It seemed safe. My position was set up. It was my squad, Yuri, who saw me first, of course. Andrei, he said. The boy is carrying something under his coat. I looked at the boy through my skull. No more than 10 years old. Was it a loaf of bread he was carrying under his coat? No, it was a bomb, fabricated from a mortar shell. My humanity tells me a little boy found a bomb and only wants to turn it over.
soldier.
Every sniper hesitated. But only once.
Talk is his mouth in the winter. Imagine the vacation possibilities.
If it's any consolation, it's 100 over here. That's in the shade.
But consider me unconsoled.
No, by the way, the guy we took out on the ridge? No, it wasn't Gavskov.
Sources say it was Gavskov's brother-in-law.
You sure?
Yeah, they got his remains. By the way, we're rolling out tonight, Gunny. Gotta follow a pipeline down to the seaside.
A little recon on next stop. Make sure what happened here does not get repeated.
Anything on Bob yet?
No, we drilled down to bedrock. He's clean.
Just do your probation, Gunny. Keep your head down. See you when you're back.
American can beat the Russian at winter sport.
1980. Hockey?
Fluke.
2014, Sochi. Women's halfpipe. USA takes the gold and the bronze.
Half pipe. Be serious.
So how does a Russian officer with a third guard Spetsnaz brigade end up working site security for a Euro-Asian energy consortium?
Do you have any idea what these people paid private contractor? Like your Navy SEALs who work for Blackwater. Russian Special Forces too must tell the rest. Start over. Lead more normal life.
Well, this is normal?
Compared to where I've been 2 years, American, this is normal. No family, no kids. Few choose this fate. But after the first kill, maybe second, sniper is what we are. Must commit. No hesitation. All humanity lost. Beautiful, isn't it?
be left?
Chechnyans, Colonel. Lots of Chechnyans.
С удовольствием буду смотря, что мой брат с тревогу ты делал.
Как повезло. Если ты сначала шлепну тебя, ты не веришь.
Саид! Еще одна! Вон так за камнем! You're enjoying this. Just another day you die. Find a hike. Fire.
I'm going up my lecture in here.
Why is me not first this close to? They should have been here a long time ago.
That's what they want you to think. They're just doing what they're trained to do. What is an edge?
It's working.
Relax. I'll be here.
Sniper Saeed. At about 11 o'clock. Something looked in the snow. You see it?
I don't see shit, bro.
One man terrorizes a thousand. Get ready for a gunfight.
Thank you.
Saeed choose them over us.
What, man? Yesterday, 10 years ago, no difference. He's dead because he did.
What?
Did you hesitate before shooting this gutless traitor?
Roger that.
Your contact is at our forward off base. He will take you to meet Gazakov himself. You have a 1 in 100 chance he gives the information you seek. Regardless, you have 36 hours until you need to officially report to your CO at the Batumi Gaznam station. Good hunting. Looking for Mothership.
You found it.
Zodo said that. He said you could get...
Yes.
Zodo told me all about you.
You're a cowboy and you want Gazakov.
Yeah, I do. Zodo said you can get me to him.
This is suicide. Can you do it or not? Let's see if I can help you define it. What then? Are you gonna ask him who his source is? Well, that's a start. I trade for it. Quid pro quo. His sister's husband was a spotter.
Yeah, we blew him to bits.
What wouldn't Gazikov give up in exchange for his brother in law's remains?
He can't be taking you for one.
I'm gonna take that risk. Man to man, it's worth a shot.
No, it's not.
Well, that's your opinion.
I bet I can tell you something.
Can you get the remains from me or not? I want to leave by sunrise.
I guess we better don't waste our time.
What's this?
Peace offering your request. When I talk to Zelda, I knew how long this is going to end.
That's all that's left of it?
After the drag hit, my hellfire missile.
Yes.
Right. Blame my son. Say cheese before we end up in the cigar box.
We have multiple heat systems.
Hit the curdle. I've got something.
This your name is
Geologist.
Geologist? Oil and natural gas makes the world move around, my friend. The Trans-Georgian Pipeline is the biggest geopolitical game in town. All the major players are at stake. You, me, Gazikov. We don't even rank as pawns.
Close. How do you know?
They have been tracking us for the past hour.
What are we doing?
Waiting for them to introduce themselves.
What do you got?
Potential hostiles. Possible high-value individuals.
Sure.
Can't confirm, sir.
I'm not giving up my gun. Only one died.
I'm gonna see what I got.
Salam alaikum.
Alaikum salam.
Ma bagu ma de shayt ni azo khabarat na bagu.
He's grateful for the remain of his brother. Now we can give him a proper Islamic burial.
Colonel,
I think you should see this.
What am I looking at?
Sourcing targets. Facial recognition is the possible servant of Mast, but our guys down there tell us this is definitely cancer town country.
How do I know it's not a shepherd tending his flock?
Semi check, shepherds didn't need a belt type machine gun. Sorry.
He says it was God's will that he was able to escape the throne.
Ask him who gave him the coordinates of this liberty.
He says it was God's gift. It was not he who killed the infidel, but God's hand.
He's lying.
Run, be
careful.
It's not that he's God's given. This is an insult.
You will be there.
We will win this war. Not in my lifetime. But in my children's. In my children's children. We'll win. Now go. I'll kill you another day. There's no way he could have made those shots without coordinates. Ask him how he got it.
Bran,
ask him.
بدون اطلاعات دقیق نمیتونستی تاکتی اندازه بزنی. کی اون اطلاعات رو باید نده؟
اینم به دنبال اطلاعات زدی مثل تو.
Take him out.
About this boneheaded move, so I could have said no fucking way.
Until I went up there, I didn't know who I could trust.
and you sat down with Gazikov.
He didn't actually sit.
Okay, so what did you learn?
From Gazikov? Nothing. He just holds the rifle on God Guy's head. But I noticed something interesting. One of his militants carries a tough book wrapped around his shoulder. Never stopped looking at it.
A computer tough book?
With a satellite up link. That's a pretty serious piece of hardware for a militant, don't you think?
You think Gazikov fixed your unit's locations with our very own drones using equipment they could buy off of Amazon?
No. We think they have mirrored our drone network. Real time.
Impossible.
Improbable, yes, but not impossible.
This is Robin. Yes, sir. He's right here. It's for you.
This is Zeus.
Are we secure?
Yes, sir.
Hey, somebody better tell me what the fuck is going on.
I don't understand, sir.
No, Sergeant Beckett went off the reservation.
Had an unsanctioned,
unauthorized meeting with Gazikov.
First I've heard of it.
Is this how you run your men, Major?
No, sir, it's not.
Gunnery Sergeant Beckett, do you want to be taken out of the field permanently?
Just say the word.
I can put you in a desk and bump up agent.
No, sir.
You're right, me, son.
I can only cover your back for so long.
They're watching our drone surveillance live feed somehow.
That's impossible. They don't have the brain power or the hardware to mirror our drone network.
System log out of credentials are bought and sold on the black market. Nothing digital is completely secure.
What you're suggesting doesn't even attain the level of a hunch. You stick to the missions. I'll handle the intel.
I don't want to have this talk again.
As for you, Major,
run your team. Do not let your team run you.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Beckett, I want you back on the Black Sea with your crew.
We got another Archangel operation for Killian Groom.
Now, I don't want this to turn into another shit show like the last one did.
You hear me, Major?
Yes, sir. Shit show. Last one.
Good. I'm counting on you. Let's get back to work.
Check-in is 14. Bounds in the beans. We gotta find him. They're gonna be using target packs.
Zeus, I got nothing.
Intel says Gazgoth's here somewhere. We're here for long-range support. Let them do their thing, Suicide. Troops 90 seconds out.
Yeah.
ditch the vests and the GPS trackers and save their lives.
This was a setup, sir. They definitely hacked our network.
Enough about the drones, Brandon.
I'm telling you, they can see what we can see.
This is your problem, Major.
No, it is our problem. The Colonel is a good friend. I can't imagine he'll be pleased to read the reports on the same Brussels regarding CFC operations in my country.
Attention on deck.
As you were. What the hell happened up?
We got a tip on unsecured radio traffic. That gas cop was holed up in a village just west of here. We humped in, set up. Turns out it was a trap. They had our positions totally dialed in. GPS was completely compromised. Senior airman Angst was clipped. She's on a flight to Germany to get patched up. Perhaps Gunny's drone story was true.
I have my orders too, gentlemen. And we don't have a lot of time.
Let's check into it. We're gonna hit him back. And we're gonna hit him back hard.
Shut down GPS. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Marines. And its forces, who continue operating in Kobaleti in southern Georgia. All these areas have seen increasing attacks by ISIS on NGO workers and civilians. As you can see in your pack, this is current satellite photography, indicating Gasikov and his men are near Kobaleti preparing to attack the station here tomorrow, destroying it and killing all personnel. We estimate there are 40 to 50 enemy combatants in the Kobaleti area as of now.
They are aware of Archangel's arrival here, which is further intended to hit us. As you know, Gasikov and his ilk are bad people. They don't differentiate between hard and soft targets, and are known for hitting resorts, restaurants, big tourist attractions.
My God. Recommendations.
Evacuate all non-essential personnel to Kobaleti the offices. Intercept and engage the insurgents before they're able to get here.
How many additional troops can we put on the ground, sir?
Given our time frame, not many. But we can augment number of UAVs. Two more units in the air by nightfall. Doubles our firepower. We're going to intercept them at Kobaleti before they get here.
Do you really think that's a good idea?
I think it's our only idea.
What if that guy's right? What if they're in our system? What if they can see what we can see?
They're not.
You are 100% sure of that. I'd rather be 80% sure early than
100% sure too late.
Point taken, Major. That's why we're not using GPS.
Alright, we know our role here. We don't like it. We don't make the missions, we execute them. You got a problem with that? Keep it to yourself.
What about our weapon? Pull up with
you. Recommended modification. If you haven't done it already, remove your GPS, we pull out 0300.
What was the evidence in the surgery you moved towards coming ready?
Drones.
And what's that in Kobalade?
Guys have home office. It's off target.
But what's in the tomb?
You know what's in the tomb, Gunny. We were just there. They're hitting it tomorrow.
Exactly. We just left the master pumping station for the entire Black Sea transfer. If it gets hit, 900 kilometers of pipeline will be lost.
Alright. I saw the insurgent movement with my own eyes. They are headed towards Kobalade.
But how are the coordinates transmitted? Let me guess.
Would you know?
Okay, give me your hood. Give me your hood. Could be.
But it could be the process. But as a matter of fact, I don't
Georgian forces are riding out to engage the enemy, but that leaves Killian Boone and the pumping station vulnerable to attack. It's a head fake, sir. Tomorrow is today.
Call the colonel.
Lava
15
clicks back, sir.
Well, then turn it around.
Turn it around!
That'll be right.
More than GPS data. What if they can see what we can see?
I don't know what to say, Colonel. Our guys have checked. If they're getting information, it's from another source.
Well, it's too quiet. Something's not right. I can feel it in my bones.
I don't fully trust bones. I trust zeros and ones.
Hiç nişana vermem hayatınızı. Kuhan Peranadır.
Ben bir gün o hayatımda seversin. Gülün duyan senden tezgir gönderdim.
This game is binary. It's all about heart and tell. My God.
What is it?
You okay?
ID code O29ergreen809. We are under attack. I repeat, we are under attack. Overflight, Batumi, Georgia. Cancel all CFC aircraft. Over.
Authorization for grounding UAV assets on hold for further review.
Further review? Ground them now. They're pulling data off our network and who knows what else.
This is Rampage. We're on blast, going quiet.
Engage the target, over.
I don't remember giving you permission to go live, Rampage.
My bad.
Now murk those motherfuckers.
Snipers, find them.
Finally, Gazikov. He's here. I can feel him.
Where are you, bro?
My one. Not him.
Who cares? Drop the fucking munchie.
What's your status?
This is Rampage, hostile threat down. I need a medic.
You should see the other guy.
I told your father all I had was killer. I was wrong. He had courage, and he had grit. You are your father's son, yeah. See you in the next one.
But in direct field operations. Keep it under eye, you guys. Hey, brought someone to see you.
You were right. I was wrong.
you're just doing your job.